Look at the current sub count. Yeah, 1,136. That is great. That's going up a lot every single day, actually. Now it's just a matter of when I actually start getting more shorts into play. I could take notice the shorts aren't getting the most views anymore. I think it's because of what I'm uploading short-wise. But I'll find the right system and the right editing and all that, and those will surely go up in high views. It seems like a specific time frame I have to hit with a specific thing. But while I'm sitting here, I'm actually about to film something, legitimately. Here's the script for the Extreme Rules video that I have planned coming out sometime before next Saturday. When Mass Effect 2 series goes, most likely the weekend uploads are done for the channel. And if I do weekend uploads, they're going to be shorts, basically. Short Sunday, short Saturday. Because I like the system of just, you know, Monday through Friday. But if there's ever anything on the weekends, maybe there is. I don't know. But it's just going to go back to what it was before when Mass Effect's done. But unless another thing comes up, I don't know. But, yeah. I'm about to film an ad. Because this video will already be out by the time frame. But I'm about to film an ad-like video. No, not an ad. It's a funny parody on something. Russell Wilson's Let's Ride. And this is an idea from Gold. Go Nuclear. You know, and I have the football. Here we go. Got this. And I'm about to film it here soon. All I really gotta do is just move my bed and move that wire down, and then move the camera to a specific angle and have this right here. Either way, I'm gonna make this a funny little thing. And the good thing with the vlog is, you'll see the actual bloopers of it. Which, speaking of which, I regret not saving the ones I had for the life hacks. But you're gonna see the bloopers for the Let's Ride, the ones I didn't use, or just the angles, I don't know, but it'll be fun for you people, right? And while looking through, I seen this, the Gilson and Old Minecraft series behind the scenes. Why I had to be like that with the camera is that there's other videos down below on private that are gonna spoil some things, and I'd rather not happen. So yes, there is Gilson and Old behind the scenes, if it already has been mentioned before. And one of them is done, yes. Episode 1, episode 5 are done. And it's a 43-minute video. And basically, what's in it, it's just basically what I cut out. Obviously, there's probably some things that were probably said that completely stay out of even the behind the scenes. But pretty much whatever was cut out from the episodes are right there. So we get to see, really, if the episode would have been better without it, or it would have been better with it. I believe I do have the timestamps below for each episode. So if you really want to skip an episode that's not interesting, there you go. I do apologize for the long length. I probably could have paced it a bit better regarding that. I was going by the fives. The reason why these haven't came out yet, or why I haven't got to editing them yet, is because when I did for episode 6 through 9, my computer went out. The one over there that is still out. It has not changed at all since June. That's not good, if you haven't already guessed. So, yeah, I put a lot of work into getting the BTS for that. Because the two videos in question, I had to, you know, find some stuff into. That took almost like it took a lot of time to do. And most certainly, I did not want to get back to doing it again. Obviously, at one point, I'm going to have to, you know, move past the fact that that happened and get back to it, and that's what's happening. I have episode 6 to 11 downloaded, and I'm going to get through doing 6 through 9 again. Then I'll get on 10 and 11. The thing with the BTS is, I'm going to have it to where it's, like, organized. You know, if there's a specific session of the series that's focused on this, then, well, I'm going to have a whole entire BTS focused on that. And if there's just many episodes in a row that are, you know, don't really have a real specific section to it, and the video stays in a fair enough time frame, then yeah, I'm gonna release it with the multiple episodes with BTS, with the tie stance for each one. And maybe tonight I'll get back to it on Wednesday, I don't know. I mean, I only have today and Thursday until I get picked up really to do anything YouTube-wise, so it's really just a matter of what I pick to do today with this time frame. But the thing I want to do right now is release these Nilsen Nation Let's Ride short. I just gotta move the bed, and I'll actually show the process of it. Here, I'll give you a little taste of the length of all the BTS here. As you can see, the longest by far is episode 3. And there's a reason why. Let's ride.
Not the film son here, but look who came out. Well, you're not going to stop me from my mission, so let's keep going. So, I'm sitting here, you know, before I film the whole entire, let's Nilsson. Well, let's actually, let's ride, you dumbass, but either way. I was thinking of my old... Hi. Now she's interrupting me. Ash, if you can see her right there. And now this car is interrupting me. Sitting here, and I see my old vlogs right here. If you can show it. Yeah. The first one being like 2 minutes, and how we went almost a whole year, or over a year without any, or something like that, and two times there was return of vlogs. I was just skimming through those ones, because it's 2 years ago, which is crazy to think that was 2 years ago now. And you see me now. I'm never going to go babyface again. Well, let's not be too unsure on that. Let's not be too sure on that. I might change my mind. But it just got me thinking, like, damn, I really evolved. I really have. At least in the vlogs. I don't... It's not that I was trying to be pushy on the vlogs, but maybe I was. I don't know. But there's a vlog playlist right there if you want to catch up with the other ones. It might be interesting to some of you, but yeah, for me, I don't know. You know what? Before we start the advertisement, it's always great seeing your little eyes. Oh my goodness, it's so great. So obviously I'm not going to be doing the ad, you know, in this Johnny Cash shirt, even though it's pretty damn cool, or this haircut. We're going to style myself up a bit. We're gonna put on a Chargers jersey, maybe possibly even that bathrobe over there that I'm treating as a jacket. You know, we're gonna make ourselves look nice. We're gonna ride. I got my tie on, looking real good. Yeah, my Tony Gates jersey, one of the greatest tight ends of all time. Right now, I'm thinking about putting this on my phone. I'm thinking about the quality, because the quality of all of them is more in that like mid-range. Mid! But, let's see, I'll have my phone over here filming it as well. So, depends really what happens here. Depends what I can get out of this. Maybe the phone's the better idea. Either way, you're gonna get this view. Yeah, so you don't have the phone view. You have this view right here, but I guess I'll have this on the side, lining it up. So it's cool, like, perspectives or some shit like that. Again, cussing will never stop for me. Why am I even ranting about that right now? Okay. Alright, so that's lined up right there. I guess this is just another angle for the vlog. It's a good reason to watch it. Let me line you up right here. I'm definitely doing this with the phone now. The phone's just too perfect for this. But I still need to put it to... Actually, yeah, I could just upload this directly after. So I'm right here. That's, yeah, okay. Oh, I'm not even recording to the phone. It doesn't even matter. Hold on. Let me actually film this through the phone. There we go. Now we can actually get both perspectives. Okay, so there's gonna be a lot of fails here, but you get both point of views right here. You get both of them. So, you know, have fun with this while you can. It's kind of an experiment, I guess. Adjusting this. Okay, let's see. Got the football here. All right, so Russell Wilson says, Broncos country, let's ride. So, Gold's thing was, self-clap, Nilsson Nation, let's ride. Let's see how this goes for a few attempts. Also, I realized I don't need to have the vlog spread out a few days. I have enough to fit for days, I guess. So maybe this will come out tonight for Wednesday or Thursday or something like that. I don't know. Either way, let's try this out. Okay. Oh, shoot. Right, that looks much better, I think. Yeah, that's over there now. Okay. Nilsson Nation! Let's ride! That's the self clap. Okay. Nilsson Nation. No. Russell Wilson was like this. Broncos country. That's right. Okay. Nilsson Nation. What am I doing? It looks like I'm sitting here going, hoo, 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 hoo. Okay, let's. Nilsson Nation.
Let's ride. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make be extra special with it. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. 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 Nilsen Nation. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. Think we're getting there? I think we're getting there with the one I want. Possibly. Maybe. Probably not. Do it again. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. Try it one more time. Nilsen Nation. Nilsen Nation. Let's ride. I think I got it in one of those. We'll have to see. I guess editing it, but there you go.
Hope y'all enjoyed that.
So currently I have Nilsen Nation Let's Ride processing out. And now I'm going to, while that process is in HD, because I like it to be fully in HD before it's out. If not, I want the thumbnail at least there, so then get some kind of, you know, notice. I'm actually going to fully now commit to finishing this up with Extreme Rules. Now, I don't really need to do a script, but I definitely need to do notes so I can hit some certain pinpoints. Now I'm going to fully devote the time to this so I can film this tonight, because Extreme Rules is going to be next Saturday, and I would like for this video to come out the day before it so that it gains a lot of attraction. If not, I want it out sometime next week, and the only way I can get to officially getting to it is filming it and editing part of it tonight, if not all of it tonight. So we'll see what happens, but I need to work on this video. I'm trying to get in the process of this, and I need to put the camera away from it so there's no spoilers. This is how it sounds at DaVinci, alright?
Nilsen Nation, let's ride.
This is how it's going on
Nilsen
YouTube.
Nilsen Nation, let's ride. Nilsen Nation.
I gotta go redo it now. Thankfully, I never moved any of this over here, but now I gotta redo it. God, I just... I consider this as a blessing, actually, because with all the ones where I was saying, let's ride, I always spooned my hands right after I said it, so actually, this is a good time to fix it, but you're not going to see another perspective with this one. Pretty much all those were fails. Hadley, I mean, fun for the vlog, right? Yeah, let me just re-put on everything I just did and try again. So just got midnight chilling on top of the bed here. And you love that, don't you? Huh? Don't you midnight. Anyways, I got the Chargers things filmed. As no one can see, but it's filmed. I'm about to play some music on the Alexa, and I'm literally about to finish this Extreme Rules video. You know, the script and all that, you know, now, and pacing and all that. For me, it's gonna be a good video. I hope you enjoy it. Also, I see the reception on doing a tier list is being very much praised, so you're gonna get that, and I'm gonna make sure throughout today and tomorrow, just to collect some more Nilsen faces throughout the years, and I already have the folder created. Now it's just a matter of putting said Nilsen faces in there. This is gonna be fun. Oh, and another thing. Yes, as you can see in that vlog, the last vlog, I like my own videos. Only the best know what they like. Look at them. Oh, he's so adorable. So the notes are being done here. Gotta speak a little loud because I want to get copyrighted, because clearly YouTube has an issue with that. In fact, let's be right back for a second. Feed your head. It's Phoenix. So guess what happened? You know how I fixed the video? Yeah, here's a picture for you. They got on my ass and blocked it in some countries. Thankfully, it's just some countries, so it's not worldwide like last time, but still... pain. Luke came in late to my shoulder while I'm trying to work on the video. Oh, look at him. So I just put in some clothes here that are really important for tomorrow that I should not forget, because I definitely need to remember them. So I am nearly done with the notes for this video. I'm really excited. I have thought of a great idea that'll make this video even more funner, but I cannot say what it is because it's whenever this vlog comes out that it would spoil what I have a surprise for that video. But trust me, it's going to be something absolutely fun and enjoyable. You're going to like it. I've enjoyed this video. This video was quite fun to make, and hopefully the rest of them are like that too. Yo, look outside. I'm not even putting like a filter on camo. Is that you? I haven't seen you all day. They can't even see you right now. By the way, the video is officially done. This is going to be noted prior to the video. If not, I will film the last section of the video when it comes towards Extreme Rules time. But the script is all done. I'll work on the video today. If not, work on it sometime next week. But I'm not even putting on a filter right now. It literally is just this color right now outside. How beautiful it looks. Like, wow. And there's Coco. And obviously Bear. I'm actually coming for you. But you decided to pop up last second. Yeah, I still have these on. Oh, is that my guy coming over here? Oh, look at that. There goes my guy. The big cat. Yeah. The big cat. Roman Reigns be scared. He's got some lethal little howls. Ready to come inside, Bear? Look at that. A win for all. Oh, by the way, last night I knocked this table down, scared the absolute shit out of like 3 deers over there, and they all went running. It was funny. Gosh, strange. 7 o'clock. Hey, Lucky. I gotta turn the light on so they can see you. Whoa, it's Lucky. And there's Camo. And yeah, that's a busted up couch. Thank Buddy. So I just started thinking of some. 2,000 subscribers. I have no idea what I want to do for 2,000. A part of me is thinking, don't do anything for 2,000 to like 9,000, do something for 10,000. But it's like, no. Because when you finally make it to that point, it's like right after, it's like, what do I do? So, excuse me. So down below, let me know what you would like to see for a 2,000 subscriber special. And it doesn't mean that all the suggestions that come in won't be used. Maybe those suggestions may just be used for a 3,000, a 4,000, a 5,000, you know? But as of right now, I have nothing. So I want to hear your suggestions down below. Just got my clothes from the laundry, and I just thought about it while putting this away regarding the Extreme Rules video. Why do I have to film it tonight? Like, the Extreme Rules paper is not until next Saturday. And if so badly something's going to be out of date by the time I film it, then how about I just wait until next Tuesday or next Wednesday to film it and all that? I think it just comes down to the fact of editing it and all that. But I could easily just film it on Tuesday, you know? Instead of just going, you know, I think you get what I mean. It's more of, I don't need to rush myself. This is me trying to learn that, you know, I can have multiple projects going on at once. I don't have to focus on one fully, unless it's something really huge. Meaning that this is done, it can be filmed at a time, but it's done and ready to go. Meaning I could jump to the next thing, which is fixing the Alpha Omega 7 Reviews intro and the Extreme Facts section. And when that's done with, I could jump to another video that's ready to go, or maybe film that specific session while this is being filmed. Or I could film the Jaguars. Pretty much multiple things going on. I shouldn't have to do one thing at once. It's me trying to learn it, and you can see the process of it happening slowly. With my boy, Camo. It's razzling, dazzling. Sitting here waiting for the McBloke. What is it? McBloke. I'll play seasons 1 to 5. Yeah. Couldn't wait for that. YouTube! What's with this 5-minute timer? That was never a thing before, was it? Exactly, it wasn't. What the heck? By the way, you see the dishes over here? Yeah. Remember that vlog? The Dishes of Terror, whatever it was called? Not doing that crap again. I mean, it still needs to be done. But everything on the right side's clean, so it's not really that much. Oh, look at him. My friend. Right now, I'm doing some filming through my phone. Because, heck, why not? Alcatraz. The real shocking story. If CSW's tip of how to transfer phone footage to computer actually works, then That's why I'm doing this. I don't know if it's going to work or not, but, you know, I might as well film these in-between bits for the vlog. So there is something to be seen. We might end up going to Philly tonight. Who knows? I'm right now just chilling, deleting some stuff off my phone, just so there's some more space. Because currently there's 40 minutes to film. I don't see myself filming all the 40, but we'll see what happens. Still, I need to delete a lot of stuff off my phone.
Suicide. Call it what you
I gotta want. Say, for a three-hour That's movie, not that I have a problem with three-hour movies. No problem at all. In fact, I'm one that likes longer movies if, you know, they build it properly for the payoff, because it makes the full 2 hours feel much worth it, like that classic feeling. I don't know, maybe that's just me when it comes towards movies, feeling different from one point of the minute to another point of the movie. But, yeah, we're not going to Philly tonight. No. 4 o'clock tomorrow morning. But no, this is, like, really great. Because I've seen two other Alcatraz movies. The one with Clint Eastwood. And there's another one in there. This one's pretty entertaining so far. I like the way it's paced and all that. Seems like they said this one's the most historically accurate, too, so. I believe so much stuff that it went from, like, 11 minutes left to film to possibly over an hour. And it's about to be so much more because I'm about to delete a lot of screenshots and all that I've taken. I'm not even close to finishing this movie. I still got another 2 hours left. I'm not even making this number up when I say it, but this is how many screenshots I have. Almost 4,000. I'm really about to go through all my screenshots and delete a lot of these, because, my gosh. Oh boy, just finished the goodness. Started around like 6 o'clock and now it's 9 o'clock. I'm not gonna lie to you, I feel a bit tired. I need to get my bags into the car. I mean, it's just this bag that I really need to put in there. But I want to have, I want to have everything in there, because I wake up at 2 o'clock, I'm not gonna be thinking about, what is it? I'm gonna think of the phone, obviously, but charger and all that? No. So I'm thinking about maybe just waiting it out, maybe waiting until like 10 o'clock to put all my stuff into the car, possibly. It's currently, as said, 9 o'clock, so I most likely am just gonna go brush my teeth, put on my retainers for about a good hour, and just kind of chill around. Heck, I haven't put on, you know, pajama clothing, as we call them, the PJs. Nighttime clothes. Sleeping medication things. Either way, I haven't put any of that on yet. Like I said, I'm waiting as much as I can. It's funny that I'll be logging all this right here, and it might not even mean anything if the thing that CSW suggested even works. So, it's really funny how that works. But like I said, if I can get any more footage out, I'll try. But you know, I might as well have something going on for Thursday. Plus, it's not really a bad idea to have this for the phone. Not a bad idea at all. Oh man. For right now, I need to brush my teeth and go to the bathroom. So, yeah. Just got done doing what I need to do. Bathroom wise, not, you know, brushing teeth and all that. But I just want to say sorry in advance. This vlog is like really long. Considering that they're usually under 20 minutes and this one might possibly be over 30. This is an experiment, just filming across multiple days instead of filming in one day. So, this is just more of an experiment to see what's up, really. If I so desperately want to include the carnival, then that's really going to push this thing to be very long. You don't really need to watch this, you don't really need to. It's just more of an experiment, which is funny to think because the first vlog of this playlist is only 2 minutes. Compare that to whatever the length of this one is. I'm predicting right now, in this time frame, because currently it's 22 minutes, and whatever I've filmed thus far is at least a good 5 minutes. I'm going to guess this vlog is at least be almost 40 to 50 minutes long. So, buckle up and enjoy. Also, I know I was asked this question in the Q&A, and it's never too late to answer another question. It was from Ian. He said, what was a video I find to be underappreciated? Or a video I find unappreciated, or a video that he hasn't seen that's really well edited, and I was going through some of my old videos on HelloFace, sometimes the Backup Nation, and just on this channel in general, because it's crazy how much I've grown in 2 years on this channel alone. Remember, I've been on YouTube for a lot longer than 2 years, but this channel is 2 years old. Hell, even from this point forward, I'm going to grow. I'm going to look back at these videos and think, what the heck am I even thinking? It's crazy to think that, right? But I was asked a question about what video has he not seen that I think to be really good, and
While watching some of the vlog, the power outage vlog, I gotta say, the editing for it is quite entertaining. It's really funny. My commentary's done really well on it. So I would consider that to be a video to be really unappreciated. So Ian, just ask me later for the link, and I'll probably be confused to what you're asking about, but yeah. Well, I say this, but this is going to be released on Sunday or Monday. I'm sorry, it's still crazy to think the last time you see me, you know, this video is out on Sunday, but I'm filming this on a Thursday. Like, what the heck? Now, I know most are curious about what my review on this movie is. Technically, I guess it's like one of those TV things where it kind of divides itself into two different parts, so it's not technically the actual length, but, you know, altogether, it's a three-hour thing. And I gotta say, the first half of it's just brilliant. When the escape from 46 happens and all that. I say after that's done with, the movie still stays interesting enough. I won't say it falls flat on its face, but it's nice to see a different, you know, perspective, different side, or maybe even the actual truth. I definitely have to rewatch it, because I can't deny to you, you know, at one point, it just kind of, like I said, I don't want to say it dipped, but it kind of just, I mean, let's say that not in a negative way. Let's say like a way of maybe it didn't have to be as long as it needed to be. Just like at one point, it seemed like it just kind of lost direction of where it was going, and it maybe just got a little too carried away with itself. I don't think any of that makes sense. Either way, now I'm going to go brush my teeth. Probably listen to some music and just keep looking back at old videos. Probably will film again on the phone, because I said this type of stuff of pre-recording is so fun. 58 minutes left of filming, wow. Because I do some more cutting, so currently it's 11:05. I'm about to go to bed here about 20 minutes from now. I actually want to catch the end of, what is it? The end of the Dolphins and Bengals game, because it seems like it's getting real tense. Which, Dolphins, fuck y'all for starting Tua when it was very clear Tua had some kind of injury going into that game, which would be a concussion. Either way, yeah, I'm just going to be chilling around. I do feel tired, but I want to see the end of this game. Just got done listening to some Diddy themes in the Nilsson server. Join the Nilsson server today. Just ask for an invite, and I'll give it to you. You'll have a fun time there. Maybe not. I don't know. Listening to Def Rebel themes. Diddy B. Goodness gracious, I miss Jim Johnson. Heck, I even miss CFO. CFO wasn't, like, the greatest, but they had some good songs in there. They had some songs there that were like, oh, but Def Rebel, it's like once in, like, every 10 songs, it's like, oh, like, it's decent. Though the best ones they have is Almighty from Bobby and Roman's theme, because they sound proper to their characters, but everything else, it's like, ugh, I don't know about that one. But yeah, I'm going to finish this game, and I'm going to bed. So I'm going to end off this session for Thursday with this last note, kind of mini-announcement, really, I don't know. And maybe you'll get something for Friday, no idea. Probably just me just first waking up after this. This is fun, some phone footage to go between the awesome camera quality. Yeah, so I seen Jason put a comment recently saying he wouldn't care what any game it is. If it's me or Gold playing it, he would love to see series on it. And it's funny you mentioned that, Jason, because there was an idea I had. And this is towards both McBlokes, because a while back I asked both McBlokes for a specific thing, which I was given said thing, but ever since then I have had done nothing with said thing I got. There was a reason why, actually. And, if the time is right and I somehow get to it, then, you'll see something cool, gaming-wise, out of me. But that's just me down the line, and if I can, as I said, line things up properly, but we'll see what happens. But for right now, I want to finish this game and go to sleep, but I really don't want to update you on how the game is. All I know is that I was right about Bengals winning from the podcast. And, yeah. I go to sleep. But the thing is, I don't sleep with my glasses on, so, yeah. Good night, and don't let the Nilsons bite. It's 2:56. I just woke up. About to leave here soon. Because I'll get you back up in Philly.
Curly in Philly. Your boy successfully made it. Now you see my post on Discord anyways.
Let me just say, this mango gem. What does it actually taste like?
It's a long time to get a drink, Kyle.
Hold on a second. I got it. So, quick on it, Justin.
Up, guys, it's currently September 30th. Saturday. I'm sorry there's not much footage here for Philly. There's an extra reason I'm down here, and it's more of a personal reason, and I'm not going to share it for YouTube. But all you need to know is that we're leaving tomorrow before 8 o'clock, or I think directly at 8. Either way, well, we're leaving sometime before 8 o'clock. So we left like 3:17 on a Friday, May 15, 3:17, and made it like around like around 7 or 8 o'clock time, which is really good. That was like record setting time, like on the dot. So that's why I'm not acting much. I'm spending time with family. Listen, I'm not going to point blank say what happened and why we're down here, but if you can connect dots, then you'll know why. But I'm not going to confirm or deny it. But yeah, so we're leaving 8 o'clock tomorrow to go back home. And as soon as I get back home, got to help my dad with some things. Then probably do another football game, which, speaking of which, me and my dad had a football game. And guess who blew a lead? Had like a 53-21 point lead, or was it 52? Something along those lines. It was 52 or 51. And he came back from 30 points down to win 64-58. Now, if you're wondering why the score... No, 63-58. If you're wondering why the score is so damn high, it's because we were playing 15-minute quarters, which is a huge difference. By the way, the points have gone lower since then, because the one game we had, it was like 123-118 when it was 15-minute quarters. But now it's getting lower to like the 60s. Probably this next one's going to be in the 40s. Unless we don't do 15-minute quarters. We're just doing 6-minute quarters when we get back. I don't know. But yeah, we're going to get back around like 12 or 1 o'clock clockish time. I got to help my dad with his stuff and then football game. So I might not be back home until like 3 tomorrow. 3 o'clock, 3 to 4, 2 to 3. No idea. Maybe I will be home at like 1. I don't know. Either way, I got to unpack my stuff and all that. So really... I'm not truly back home yet until I'm at mom's house. But, yeah. Just been spending time with the family. It's been great. It's been fun. I know last year I didn't get to film any of Philadelphia. And we were down here for 2 weeks, so I could have had some pretty damn good footage. This footage is still just me talking, but yet again with vlogging, it's kind of one of those things of maybe... tell but don't show, because you know sometimes vlogs are talky, sometimes vlogs are not, and I keep going on about how I'm talky. Oh yeah, something with the TV out there is connecting to headphones, but they don't want the full volume on the TV. I don't know why, but I got to watch X-Men Dark Phoenix yesterday, and oh my god, it's awful. There was no audio, just seeing and then watching Hocus Pocus 2 last night, and that was average. By the way, I really did not want to watch Hocus Pocus 2 last night. Not that I had no problem watching it, but it was like 9, and I was tired as heck. Because the sleep I got on the car ride wasn't like deep sleep to where you're dreaming. But, you know, eyes are shut, so something's happening. So then being told, let's go watch Hocus Pocus 2, I'm just sitting here not trying to fall asleep the whole time. Make sure nobody comes down to the basement. I'm about to get changed into some... close for the day. Oh man, maybe we'll get my cousins onto the vlog. Who knows, but sometimes people's privacy means more than anything. That's why I'm not saying their names, and that's why I'm not saying any of that. You know me, the only way things get revealed is if a slip up by me, because I'm a dum-dum. Look at poor Cap over there. Dude's struggling. I was told by my cousin that I can't take this home arc reactor. See? He didn't care. I said, go for it, take it. Nothing really, I mean, you know. Put it on. Feel the full Iron Man force, but meh. No. I don't need to. It's not even mine's. I know. Oh, someone's gonna. Well, this one might be upside down. I could definitely confirm you're definitely not seeing one of my cousins now. He is not gonna be here today. He just came down here and he pretty much just said goodbye if he's not gonna be back before 8 o'clock sometime tomorrow. So you're not seeing one of them now. So even life's saying no, don't show him. By the way, this Spire stuff down here reminds me of a series that I could start, because I do have the remastered Spyro game, the one that has the first three on it. I played some of it for a live stream back then, so I might do it, I don't know. Remember, I gotta get those watch hours up, so maybe doing some streaming won't hurt too bad. No idea. Maybe some gaming streaming, because as I said, if I'm gonna do gaming, if it's something that I don't feel like needs to be edited and all that, then I'm just gonna do a live stream on it. I don't know. But yet again, I'm also the kind of person that if I'm gonna live stream, it needs to be something special, which is like Heinelson, maybe the return of NNW, which is not happening by this point. That's just something if it's special, you know, all sorts of things. But yeah, let me get changed properly now. One last thing I really need to mention here, I know I've said it before, I've said it in the past, since this one's on top of my mind right now and it got changed, regarding the channel with terms of gaming, why I don't really want to live stream what I just mentioned there, or really do any games that I have and do streams. That's why I might push it over to BCN, because BCN is strictly just gaming. The reason why I don't do any sort of... Which, by the way, what I did for the Nilsson channel, I might do for BCN as well. No, BCN is going to be the hard grind. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Because to have two channels in 1K would be great, but no. I'm not going to, by the way, if you're wondering. The reason why I don't want to do gaming here is because that was my goal. I mean, Ghost of the Knoll, Mass Effect 2, for now, at least at this time frame, for now. By the time this vlog comes out, Mass Effect 2 is done. It's done. And then we have the Jaguars, when I get back to it, which now I have that motivation to push at it again. Because Jaguars just dominated the Chargers, and it seemed like it was a message that you need to coach us again. So, yeah, we'll get to that. So pretty much the only gaming videos on here are going to be whenever I do GTA Fan Andreas, which, by the way, I'm doing all the GTA Definitive Editions high. Not just San Andreas, all of them are going to be high. San Andreas 3, Vice City, all of them are going to be high. Hell, that may be for any of the GTA series I do, even the unremasters. But the other games, like I said, I've never been a gaming channel. Never been. There's vlogging, there's... the life hack type stuff. Said I'm more of showing me. I don't want to be behind a video game doing commentary. I mean, yes, I had the webcam, but no. If I want to do gaming, it has to be something special, which so far it has been, and that's the way I want to keep it. So if there's any time I'm going to do like a live stream, just gaming, no, you know, hacks pretty much, life hack in it. Then it's going to be on BCN. That is the only time you're going to get any sort of. Gaming out of me, that's just normal, and that's gonna be on BCN, just so then BCN gets some live streaming going out, because I know it's a me and Chris channel, but you know, no one ever said I could live stream stuff on there, so yeah. Plus, if that hits 1K, and the watch hours are above 4,000, two channels that are already just wow. But, yeah, I need to get changed now, because I already got changed. I need to go up there now, because I've been down here for way too long. And before anybody asks, yeah, we're in Philly. We're going to go for the Philly cheesesteak, which, in my opinion, is the greatest, you know, greatest sub of all time. The greatest of anything. Don't tell me that a PB&J or a hamburger or any other things are the greatest of all time. No, cheesesteak is the greatest thing of all time, especially in Philadelphia. I haven't had a proper Philly cheesesteak in 8 years, so this is going to be fun. But right now I need to comb my hair, which I love it being this long. Truth be told, it almost got close to being cut. Possibly. Also watching a bit of Jackass 4.5, and my gosh, let me tell you, it is chaotically funny.
Y'all, this Dollar Tree is so much bigger than ours. Like, so much bigger. There's even carpet. And for once, it's no longer Washington Commander's products, it's Philadelphia Eagles. You wanna be on YouTube? Yeah. You wanna be on a part of the vlog? You wanna be on YouTube?
What?
I don't know.
YouTube, are you dying?
Sure. Oh yeah.
Don't mind.
Alright, I'll show you in a second. They don't get to see Gabe. Yeah. They love Nielsen lore. Hope you know that. Kyle lore. What? Wait, can we take a break then? Just a few seconds. Whew. I'm pushing myself and I have asthma. Here you go.
You're on the corner, yeah.
Cousin Justin. Yeah, not Jonathan. Center that out, Nelson. They don't
you know.
You
sit, right?
Yeah, right.
You sit down.
I don't know. Here you go, guys.
Your drink has to wait, though.
There's Nelson Lore.
Nelson Lore?
Yeah, Nelson Lore. They call me by Nelson. This is going to get confusing for you guys, because we're all Nelsons.
Exactly, we're almost.
Almost, but... No, we are. Almost 11,000 steps, baby. Ooh. Roasted.
You can go anywhere in the world.
Just got back from going out and found this free bracelet on the floor. But no, you're not gonna believe this. We're at the milkshake place, right? Me and Justin getting, you know, well, ice cream place. I got a milkshake, right? He got whatever he got. The guy, I already got a milkshake, right? Already got it. I can't eat it, you know, drink out of it properly, sorry. So then when the guy brought out Justin's thing, I asked, hey, can I have a spoon? And then he was about to put the spoon in Justin's thing, and he said, oh, I thought you guys were going to eat it together. Just assuming that we're gay. You can't have two guys just hanging out, especially because they're cousins, without thinking that they're gay. Really? Like, he immediately said, he seems to think we're gay. Like, what's today's society? Nelson's not gay. Nelson's straight as can be.
As you can see, it's currently 7 o'clock. Most of these videos are on this side. I'm gonna have to cut out on now. But yeah,
I've enjoyed my time here a lot. Walked around Philadelphia for a good 3 hours. Really, since like 3 o'clock, been to a lot of places. Went out to some stores with the grandmother, cousin, dad. Even went to the graveyard to see my grandfather for the first time. Never got to meet him on my dad's side. Yeah. Sorry for the interruption there. Justin showed me YouTuber he watches that looks like me and sounds like me. Canadian guy. I am gonna try to get contact with him because apparently I sound like him too. Gonna watch his stuff. I'm gonna contact him and we're gonna talk. But yeah, I've enjoyed this time a lot. Gonna go to bed here in the next 3 hours. About to play some Spyro properly. I almost became a fan 3 years ago. Almost did. Just kinda didn't in the end. But probably will pick this back up again before I leave. If not, I'm gonna pick this back up again when I am back home. Crazy to think. So much time, but so little to film. Still, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Cause I think I filmed not as much as that as needed. I enjoy this video, and I hope you think the same. Sorry, I've been walking around a lot. So I got some footage of it. I didn't think about it until later on to the walk, but hey, he got some things out of it. But yeah, I'm gonna go up here now. What's up, guys? About to go to bed here. This might be the final footage I get of Philly, but today is Sunday, October 1st. Let me check. Can't really check, but I'm gonna guess it is October 1st. Crazy, right? Yeah, so this is what the plans are. About to film this and go to bed. I stayed here, probably not gonna get any sort of footage with me prior. If
you do, it'll be like minutes before you leave or a couple hours. I have no idea. But I'm gonna go to bed now, so I'm up at like 6 or 7. I don't mind being up at 6. It gives me a couple hours just to chill around and all that. But yeah, I played some of Spyro on the Switch, and I can confirm that I'm definitely gonna push gaming onto BCN a lot. Makes just some cool, just make custom thumbnails, you know, just call something episode 1, part, episode 2, episode 3, episode 4, episode 5, you know, just so the Nilsa channel doesn't get flooded with gaming. I don't want that to happen. As stated, if I'm doing anything on Nilsa live streaming wise, it's gonna be some shenanigans and a reason why, you know, no high stuff on there, no high stuff on BCN. BCN's professional. Gonna try to push for BCN to get to 1,000 somehow, and live stream might be the way. I said if I get two channels at 1,000, get the watch hours, whew, make some good soup. That channel's only 500 away, too, so, yeah. What else is it? Yeah, so, gonna go and leave for Virginia tomorrow, or actually today, technically, because it's Sunday. Then, as soon as I get home, first I'm gonna go to my dad's house, help him with his thing. Then I'll be back home around between 1 and 4. We'll see what happens. I already caught up with all the messages that I missed out on Friday and Saturday. I just gotta catch up with the messages I missed for Sunday, which will not be much. It'll just be a casual, like, day, I guess. I don't know. It won't be too much to catch up on. When I catch up with that stuff, then I'm gonna go to editing this. I said this is gonna be a long vlog. Already this footage is like 20 minutes, and the footage from the camera is 22 minutes. So, yeah, this is going to be a fun-ass video, hopefully, for you people for Monday. And I hope you love it, because I certainly do. You get one half with me at home, you get another half with me talking in Philly. This is good soup, but, I will see you guys later. I will say back at home, but probably at Dad's, probably before I go. But, if this is it in Philly, this is it. Able to get some Nilsen footage of him waking up first before going. It's 7 o'clock, I believe. Find it hard to get any sort of sleep last night. I might sleep on the ride back, I don't know. Might just keep strong the whole day and go to sleep early when I get back. No idea. Either way, I gotta go to the bathroom and everyone needs to hang out in the kitchen for some reason. No idea why. I'm just checking one last time to see if I forgot anything, which I had not. So I'm gonna go to bed. Just got at Dad's. I'll be home within an hour. Chargers have a 27-7 lead. Please don't blow. Still at Dad's. Finish a football game. I won that. 30-20. Didn't blow a lead this time. But, you know who is blowing a lead? The Chargers. It's 27-24 right now. It was 27-7. I swear to God, if the Chargers blew a lead against the Texans, I'm going to commit war crimes. Many of them today. Lots of them. I mean, Ravens right here are blowing a 20-3 lead, because it's currently tied with the Bills, but still, I'm going to commit fucking war crimes. I wonder, Go's probably thinking, or anybody's probably thinking, what are my reactions to the Chargers? You're hearing it right now. You're going to fully hear it through text when I get back home, where I'm raging, contemplating my life, and thinking that Nilsen needs to be on suicide watch! So I just remember what I was going to talk about. It's my predictions. So far I'm 2-0, and I'm looking to have a really good record this week. A really damn good record. Hopefully. Last week was my comeback. Kinda. This week is the comeback. Nilsen is back! I'm back! Chargers got a touchdown. So now it's 33-24. Hopefully 34-24. Either way, typical Chargers. I already knew when they had a 27-7 lead they were gonna blow it. I just knew it. I'm used to it by this point, but damn. The Texans? We really down this bad? Looks like Ravens are about 17-point lead. I'm not here to mock you guys. I'm here to share your pain. I know the feeling. I am so sorry. Truly. Also, looks like the Lions are making a comeback, so that's fun. And he looks pissed off. Alright, let's see what happens. Bias. No lead is safe this year. This might be game of the week. Truly, might be game of the week. Eagles 4 now. Good for them. No career. Oh, boy. Let's see what happens then. I said, yay, Chargers win. All right, send my condolences, Ravens. Yep.
I'm sorry. That's all I'm going to say. I am sorry for you guys. I don't mean this in a joking manner. You need to talk, Raven fans. I'm here. So looking at my picks, I might not be as right as I thought as I was. Anyways, this is the last piece of footage you're going to get of me here. Next piece of footage is going to be back at home, plus this phone's at like 13%, and I'd rather not die. I'm officially back home again, and guess what? We're going to keep on filming, because there's no point of stopping, because the internet's going to be out for the next couple days. Meaning there's going to be more stuff to fucking film. I can't release this vlog anyhow to put the footage on the computer, because I can edit at least the bits with what I have on the computer, but there's nothing I can do here. So pretty much more to the vlog. Joy to the world, more to sin to enjoy. And by the way, it's October 2nd. I hopefully did not say the wrong date in the previous ones, but now that we're back home, I'm going to use the video camera again. So, it was fun filming on the phone while it lasted. This is going to be a long-ass vlog.
What's up, guys? How's it go? Just laying in bed watching some NFL highlights for the Gil Said No podcast, and I just remembered that I got told the internet's back on, which means I can end the vlog now. Welcome to Monday, folks. It's October 3rd. Bye.